did not meet our requirements, not by a long shot. So between not meeting our requirements and spread increasing, this overall was just a no drink. So hopefully no one did something like use a 0.1, which obviously would not have been a good idea. But overall, it was definitely a good morning. Hopefully most of you guys did well on the UK release. It was definitely, you know, one of my favorites. And it's, I think it's obvious probably why it's one of my favorites. Yeah.